All right. Now, this is not only for the CME Championship, but the loser will have to take on The Undertaker in the opening round of the King of the Ring. So, high stakes match. Nobody wants to face The Undertaker. I mean, I guess you do want to face The Undertaker, because it's a high profile match and it could boost your career if you win. But if you lose, it's a lot of punishment, because The Undertaker will beat you silly. Did I pick Goldberg's WWE attire? Not sure if I picked his WWE attire or his regular attire. Doesn't matter. I'm pretty sure that I picked Spider-Man's symbiote attire. And there it is, Spider-Man's black attire. We'll get to face Daniel Bryan in the pay-per-view. Heavyweight Championship match. It's going to be Falls Count Anywhere. And if AJ Styles loses, he gets an automatic rematch. And if he retains, then the person he doesn't pin will get the next title match. No matter what, it's gonna be a steel cage match where the only way to win is to climb out. And look at the speed of Spider-Man. Close, but look at the power of Goldberg. Goldberg fighting like he really wants that title back. I'm in a choke slam. But it's countered by Spider-Man.
That's using your head. Another clothesline. They're spending more time outside the ring than in it. Oh, stiff shot. A nice counter by Spider-Man. A standing moonsault. Knocking. Goldberg, but a modified rock bottom. There's a small package, but it doesn't do anything. Full Nelson slam. Puts him into the corner, clotheslines him. Misses with a clothesline. It's across the ropes. This is a Pele kick. That's gotta be it. 1, 2, 3. Goldberg wins with the spear and is the new champion.
second time Goldberg has been WWE Champion. And he will go on to face Daniel Bryan at the King of the Ring pay-per-view. Spider-Man, however, will go on to face The Undertaker, which should be an epic match in itself. And now it's time for our main event. AJ Styles, Roman Reigns, and Brock Lesnar in a triple threat Falls Count Anywhere match for the World Heavyweight Championship.